searching for your future in this present tense. Well, there's nothing you can lose with your own bare hands. But there's nothing that I need. There's nothing that I need. I see you looking for romance in every single chance. For there's always a new stance waiting in your hands. But there's nothing that I need. Oh, well, there's nothing that I need. Look, there's nothing that I need. There's nothing that I need. I've seen you lost and turned around, bruised and beaten down. Can you learn to lose now here? Show them what you found. That there's nothing that you need. There's nothing that you need. Look, there's nothing that you need. There's nothing that you need.
This one kind of gives me the chills sometimes when I hear it. And I can't really play it as good as Sufjan Stevens plays it, but what gives me the chills the most is that it's really about the serial killer John Wayne Gacy, and everything in it is actually true also, and it's just like after just reading about the way he got caught and the way he killed the boys and everything, it's just, I don't know, it's just something very haunting about this song. And it's actually the entire album is called Illinois, and it's about songs that happen in all around that state. And John Wayne Gacy was from Chicago. And I think it's title track number 3. It makes it very eerie, the whole album. Called John Wayne, I think. Mm-hmm.
His father was a drinker, and his mother cried in bed. Folding John Wayne's t-shirt when the swing set hit his head. The neighbors, they adored him for his humor and his conversation. Look beneath the house there, find a few living things rotting fast in the sleep of the day. 27 people, even more, they were boys with their cars, summer jogs. Oh my God. Dressed up like a clown for them, with his face painted white and red. And on his best behavior, in the dark room on the bed, he kissed them all. He killed 10,000 people with a slight of his hands, running far, running fast to the day. He took off all his clothes for them, put a cloth on their lips, quiet hands, quiet kiss on the
tone and sing something more of like a working class man type writer thing. I don't know what he was trying to really convey. Messages keep getting clearer.
Radio's on and I'm moving around the place. Check my look in the mirror. Wanna change my clothes, my hair, my face. Man, I ain't getting nowhere. I'm I'm just sitting in a dump like this. Something happening somewhere. Baby, I just know that there is. Can't start a fire. You can't start a fire without a spark. This gun's so higher. Even if we're just dancing in the dark. Sitting around getting older. There's a joke here somewhere and it's on me. Take this load off my shoulder. Come on, baby, laughs on me. Hang in the streets of this town. They'll be carving you up all right. Say you gotta stay hungry. Hey, baby, I'm just about starving tonight. Time for some action. I'm just sitting here trying to write this book. I need a love reaction.
Songs about the suburbs. Suburbs, I learned to drive, and they told me that we never survive. Grab your mother's keys, believe in them. You always seem so sure. Finally fall. hands, I can't believe it. I'm moving past the feeling. Sometimes I can't believe it. I'm moving past this feeling and into the night. So can you understand?
Thank you very much.
Thank you. I'm not going to sing yet. So if you want to listen to me sing, you need to stay longer. 我还没开始要唱歌, 那现在我想要邀请一些我们的诗人可以, 有兴趣上台朗诵一下的话, 我们其实挺想看, 我们坐在台前的来自中国的诗人，澳门的诗人，要不要有没有兴趣想要上台来朗诗？ Medai. I'm curious, like, if any of you would like to be on the stage and to read a poem. Not yet. You need some more drink first, right? Okay. Yes. This. Okay. Well, maybe you need some more time to get ready. We actually have another local band, Powder Blue Balloon. Yes. Let's welcome them. 那我们现在给你们多一点时间来 培养一下情绪。 我们有 来自澳门的一对乐团 叫灰蓝气球。 那我们有请他们上台。
Hello, testing.
Testing.
Hello.
Hi.
Hey, sorry.
Hello， 大家好，我哋系灰蓝气球，好开心啦，今日可以喺呢度咧同大家一齐唱歌。咁啊，接住嚟咧，我哋会带嚟两首咧系自己嘅作品啦，系，跟住仲有一首咧系专登为大家练过嘅，翻唱俾大家听嘅一首歌。咁第一首咧系嚟自我哋自己嘅一首
第一首嘅作品嚟嘅，咁就叫做《关于蔷薇》嘅呢首歌。
接下来咧就送俾大家我哋嘅第一首原创歌，叫做《关于蔷薇》。Sorry,
we have super limited English, but we are a local band called Powder Blue Balloon, so that's why today we bring like one cover songs. But firstly, we are going to sing one original song performance.
而且这是一首普通话的歌。哦，对，yeah.
Thank you， 谢谢大家。那第二首歌呢，其实是一首翻唱歌，因为我们知道今天有一些台湾的朋友，还有一些中国的朋友过来，所以这首歌是翻唱一些很有名的普通话歌，送给大家《夜空中最亮的星》，谢谢。
夜空中最亮的星，能否听清？那仰望的人，心底的孤独和叹息。夜空中最亮的星，能否听清？
消失在风里的身影。我祈祷拥有一颗透明的心灵和会流泪的眼睛，给我再去相信的勇气，我越过谎言去拥抱你。
好啦，咁啊，接住嚟咧，系我哋今日嘅演唱嘅最后一只歌啦。咁系嚟自我哋旧年嘅作品，叫做《末日方舟》，系一首广东话歌嚟嘅。
自偏每晚盼想重回故乡，天空只得暗星光，一生寄居狭小房，就很想有家，很想拍拖，很想有朋友。是雪地球，晚星独游，人好温雪交流，我却只一双手。是雪地球。想在某天，我都可以家乡游。相信在某天，我可躺于自由。
希望大家可以聽到更多詩人的詩歌啦。Thank you.
Thank you so much. Powder blue balloon. 好多謝灰藍氣球。很謝謝灰藍氣球，我們澳門本地的樂團。好，站在這邊。Now, actually, we have some of our Chinese poets would like to.Read the poem. 我们很高兴有我们来自中国的诗人，他们为我们朗诗。我们现在朗诗。我们现在有请黄凡先生。 Please welcome Huang Fan. He's our guest poet from Nanjing, China.
I read in Chinese first, and my friend read in English. Tang Sao, 我和汤勺成不了朋友，哪怕喝汤时，我们深情地看着他，我们衣锦荣华，他却总把自己倒空。他要倒掉让地球变穷的山珍海味。 他宁愿空着眼窝，也不要汤水给他眼睛。他拒绝阅读像坟场一样的菜单。有时，我似乎听见他谈起久别未归的故乡，那锈黑了河水的矿山，曾经是啄木鸟弹琴的琴房。我们买再多的汤勺，也和汤勺成不了朋友。 他宁愿空着眼窝，也不想和我们交换眼神，宁愿不穿衣裳，也不拔一根草取暖，只愿用清脆的嗓音和瓷碗谈心。我不记得你买过多少汤勺，我努力学习这空眼窝的盲诗人的语言。看戏之前，试着用喝汤的声音。 道出他内心的巨响。好，谢谢大家。但是如果等到有点黑的时候，你稍微按一下。就是这一版，是不是？好的。
It's my honor to read Huang Fan's poem in English. Talking about language with a friend. In Johnson, my Chinese is your secret code, for which you have lost the key. You don't blush at my swearing. Your English is my secret code. No matter how much you say, your speech is snow. Covering any tracks I leave, trying to find my way. The Chinese I bought here is a song. The lyrics are footprints. The footprints say, we are winter's labels. What bottles should we stick to? Do you really need words to understand the song of a solo digging? I close the English book and realize labor is best weighed on untouched snow. The snow here speaks another language. It saws new carnages across a sky made of all those gaps in Chinese, in English. Thank you. And now we have another poet from Taiwan would like to read a poem for all of us. 现在我们有请来自台湾的严爱玲小姐。严爱玲。严爱玲。
I'm colorful. Yeah. My name is 严爱玲. It's 严 colorful, not a ship. 杨，谢谢 ，Thank you. 我要朗诵一首诗，叫做《蝉跳舞》。Then the dance. 待会我要请我的学生翻译给你们听，因为这首诗是声音的诗，很难跟你们解释蝉怎么可以跳舞。How the then?
She said that later she asked me to do the translation for her, and she explained the connection between Zen and dance. And the connection is in the sound of it. The Chinese word for move is dong, which sounds like a drum beat. So Yan, see the connection between dancing and Zen.
好 ，OK， 蝉跳舞。 动，一动，一动再动，动。 如不动，如如不动，动如不动，动心动，心动如痛，一动也不动了。Thank you。
And I'll recite the translation for the poem. But I regret that I cannot replicate the movement in the Chinese poem. So I'll just read that in English for you to make her understand what was going on there. And the poem is named Zen the Dams. Move, to move, to move, and again, to move, and be still. To move, as if being still, like as if being still, move, as if being still, move. A heart is moving, it moves as if breaking, then cease to move, being still.
I feel like all of you actually now warm up and like you want to come to the stage, don't you? 我觉得我们现在大家都已经缓冲够了，现在大家其实都挺想来到这个舞台吧。那我看一下谁想要朗诗或者唱歌给我们听。我们其实也有So is anyone ready to be here?我们有来自广东的朋友，画家、艺术家、诗人，林江泉先生。Now let's have our friend, our guest, from Guangdong. His name's Lam Kong Chun.He's an artist, also a poet. Tonight he's a poet, obviously, right?
Authorities, glay against void, authorities. Authorities, forget a blue about. I am so triso, gomoy to lose latendo. A bad sea in the nail, dear drop. Figan nutendo, the gallo so triso.Correct, navigar, moderate, nagelu sortis. Mark, to todus as a condus the mutu, omu, compromise forci, a my superfondo. A galapaya, is the siata, and nua. Onjumu nialma, a vendu, ialua. Thank you.
I think let's make sure, I would like to know what language were you? Portuguese. Very nice. He actually just learned, so it's like just learned this new poem. Like, you see how much he want to appreciate this literary festival, right?We are all poets here tonight. We would like to have Adelia, also our guest poet, to be on the stage. She will share her poem with us. 我们现在有 Adelia, 她也是我们的诗人嘉宾，然后她会让给我们朗诵她的诗。
Olá a todos. Eu vou ler poema de uma grande poetisa do meu país, a Sofia de Melo Brainer.Que me ensinou o caminho das palavras e vou ler um poema que ela dedicou a Che Guevara. Contra ti se ergueu a prudência dos inteligentes e o arrojo dos patetas, em decisão dos complicados e o primarismo daqueles que confundem revolução com desforra. de póster em póster, a tua imagem paira na sociedade de consumo. Como Cristo em sangue paira no alinhamento ordenado das igrejas. Porém, em frente do teu rosto, medita o adolescente à noite no seu quarto, quando procura emergir de um mundo que apodrece.
Obrigada. Thank you so much. 谢谢 Adelia. 她刚刚为我们朗诵了一首是 Sophia 的诗歌，就是葡萄牙的一个 很有名的一个女诗人 Sophia。 那现在还有吗？ Anyone? Ah, okay, not you. No, I'm kidding. We have our very special guest, Oscar Bonifier, from France. All I know, he is a philosopher. So now he's going to show his poetic side of himself. 我们有来自法国的 Oscar Bonifier 为我们朗诵诗歌。
Translate. I need a translator. Who can translate for me?
French?
No, from English.
From English.
To Chinese. Alice, you translate for me? No, it's a... Hey, you're my favorite. Come on. Powerful woman.
Bien sûr. Pour vous, monsieur.
Actually, it's a love story.
是一个爱的故事.
Because I'm in love.
他是恋爱中了, 已经.
I'm in love with a Chinese man. Translate, a Chinese man.
他爱上了一个中国人, 中国男人.
Well, I'm a widow.
Widow.
Widow. Because he died 2,300 years ago. His name is Zhuangzi. So because I'm in love, I'll tell you something about him. It's a story he tells, which I like a lot.
这是一个他说的故事.
It's called the story of Hun Tun.
Hun Tun.
No, Hun Tun. What kind of translator is that?
Hun Tun. Hun Tun. Hun Tun.
Hun Tun.
Chaos, chaos.
Hun Tun. 这是一个关于混沌的故事.
In this story, there's the emperor of the ocean of the north.
Sorry, I didn't get
that. There is the emperor of the ocean. He wants to do it. You want to do it?
I think he should do it.
You're fired. You're fired. Thank you. 谢谢.
Her speciality lies in other field. And
okay.
And okay. I said translation in Hong Kong. So
okay. So there's the emperor of the ocean of the north.
在北海有一个管北海的君王.
His name is Rapid.
他的名字是Irapid.
Then there's the emperor of the ocean of the south.
然后有个南海之王.
His name is Hasty.
他的名字是Hasty, 是迅捷的意思,敏捷的意思.
Now these two emperors, they love to meet in the middle region.
然后这两位君王喜欢在他们的领土的交界处相会.
And the middle region, that's the kingdom of Hun Tun.
然后呢,在这他们的国度交汇处就是混沌,就是 chaos.
And they love meeting in the region of Hun Tun.
他们喜欢在这个叫混沌的地方相见.
Which is the middle region.
然后就是他们中间的领域.
And they're so happy about him, they want to thank him.
然后他们很感谢这个混沌,然后他们想要感谢这个混沌.
So they wonder, how can we thank him?
然后他们这时候就想说,我们该如何感谢混沌呢?
And then they have a great idea.
然后他们突然有个很棒的想法.
They tell themselves.
他们就这样对自己说.
Human beings, they have seven holes.
还没想说人类还没有七个希望。
But Huntun, he has no holes.
可是呢，混沌却一个都没有。讲错哦，是后不好的事，是人类有七窍，七个孔洞，然后呢，可是混沌一个孔洞都没有。
You guys okay?
Yeah,
So, tell me if I'm bothering you, huh?
No, you're doing perfect. You're doing perfectly fine. Sorry, it's me. I'm failing my job.
You want to translate?
No, I'm not a translator.
Okay.
You can't start your lecture by starting fire your translators, can't you?
Why not? Anyway, so they said, we're going to make that gift to Huntun.
We're going
to make him holes like the human beings. So they started making holes in Huntun.
And
they made one hole every day. So they made holes over 6 days.
所以呢，他们就每天制造哦撬制造孔洞，然后这样过了六天。
But on the seventh day,
但在第七天的时候
，when they finished the seventh hole,
当他们完成第七个撬的时候
，Huntun died.
混沌就死了。
谢谢。
We learn a lot, don't you? 我们刚刚学了很多了吧？应该有，或已经 anyway 改观了吗？三观都改了。Wow. Who wants to read or sing? You should tell me now. Otherwise, I want to say okay. Okay. Sorry, not my turn yet. 就是还没轮到我。好，我们现在有请啊，生活在澳门的 Antonio Faria 为我们Now we have Antonio Faria to read poem for us, and now let's have our friend Antonio Faria to read the poem for us.
Thank you. I'm going to read two poems from two of my poetic projects because they are still not edited. One is in English and the other in Portuguese. Missing the writing for soul escape, thinking about feeling, I look for the gate to be open, not closed.To be painted, not dark, happiness is meeting, blindness is suffering, when come from inside, when table has no supper, when body has no sharing, if day has no light.Okay, like this?
Yes.
Okay. So sorry, this one will be in Portuguese. completely different. Há uma janela aberta, escorrendo o que é tudo, sobre a calçada deserta, à espera que tudo mude. Respira um quadro numa parede, paisagem redescoberta, por quem morria de sede, mão estendida à coleta.Sede e fome de conquista, verde e azul de liberdade, de perdida tão benquista, de sentida tão saudade. E uma porta fechada, ferida numa muralha, sem ter tranca nem aldraba, poela entra quem calha. Espreitando na varanda, está uma menina com tranças, com ela toda a gente ralha por estar sempre em mudanças. No telhado, mia um gato, no quintal,Ladra um cão, aos dois atira sapato o dono daquela mão. Desta louca lenga-lenga, aproveitem sol e chuva. não me venham com a moenga de muita parra e pouca uva.
Thank you, Antonio Milamas. 我们感谢我们澳门的朋友 Antonio Milamas. I think one good thing about Macau is like we understand some and then we don't understand the others. That's why we can all live together because we don't need to understand everything. 我们就是很感谢，因为我们在澳门有不同的语言，有中文，有英文，有葡萄牙语，有广东话。然后我们明白了一些，有些不明白的。那可能是因为这样，我们才可以那么融洽的相处。因为我们其实也不用完全的明白。 Tell me later. 我们现在有也是来自我们澳门的朋友。 And we have our friend from Macau, Paula, would like to sing a song for us. 我们有请我们澳门的朋友 Paula， 他现在想给大家唱一首歌。
I'm going to sing a fado. Fado was understood to have fado, actually, people say, that was sung firstly in Africa. And then there are those who understand that they could be sung firstly in Brazil. Actually, you could dance fado. You could, yes, yes, some theories. I'm coming with a theory. Okay, Mrs. Professor. No, but there's a theory that I follow because it's full with rhythm. It's not with such rhythm that this lady has proved that you can have it when saying poems, but it's more or less like that. Well, I'm going to try something here. I don't know whether it's going to be fine or not. I will see. I would like to have a little bit, can't it be a little bit louder? Okay. I need a little bit of sound here, otherwise. Just a little bit, if you can. If it's not possible, no worries. Okay, if you can.
Hello?
Oh, yeah? Wow. Might be better. Se uma gaivota viesse trazer-me o saúde de Lisboa no desenho que fizesse nesse céu onde olhar é uma asa que não voa, que esmorece e cai no mar. Que perfeito coração no meu peito bateria. Meu amor, na tua mão, nessa mão onde perfeito bateu o meu coração. Se um português marinheiro dos sete mares andarilho fosse quem sabe o primeiro me contando que inventasse se o olhar do novo brilho ao meu olhar se amansasse, que perfeito coração no meu peito bateria, meu amor.
na tua mão, nessa mão onde perfeito bate o meu coração. Que perfeito coração no meu peito bateria. Na tua mão, nessa mão onde batia perfeito o meu coração. Elisaue, 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 Manassa. Maraventa. This is for you.
Bye bye. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Paula. It feels like we are in Tavana in Portugal, like listening to Fado, you know.
我觉得刚刚就突然间有点就是已经在葡萄牙，然后听法多的音乐，因为在葡萄牙小酒馆里面，你都会听到法多的音乐。Okay.
Who? Come on. If you want it, you need to tell me. 有没有人 现在想要来台上为我们朗诗或者唱歌? I will only count three. Come on. Time. 好，我们有请我们来自中国的女诗人苏雨小姐。 We have a very special guest from China, Hangzhou, Su Yu. She is going to read a poem for us. She is going to sing a song for us, and the name of this song is called Swallow. Swallow, right? The bird, swallow, swallow, swallow. 对, yes, right.
Huh? 唱歌我心爱的言辞歌 亲爱的听我对你说一说 言辞啊 言辞啊 你的心情愉快情 且又活泼，你的微笑好像星星在闪烁。啊，眉毛弯弯，眼睛亮，脖子晕晕，头发长。啊，我。 你是我的言辞啊，言辞啊，听我唱歌，我心爱的言辞歌，亲爱的，听我对你说一说。
好，谢谢。 very, very beautiful. This like bird flying in the sky, swallow. Now, who want to be on the stage? Fernando, I heard your name, right? 我们有澳门的朋友 Fernando， 他要上台，我要猜一下，到底他是要念诗还是要唱歌呢？ Are you going to sing? Or are you going to dance? Okay, he prepared some text.
Tô? Tudo bem, na verdade?
I'm going to sing a poem, but if you like, I will sing. I will say two.
Estávamos sem encontro marcado naquele jardim sem flores, junto ao lago seco da gaiola sem pássaros. Olhando-te sem te ver, falavas-me sem voz, sem presença. Um raio de luz iluminou a escuridão. Marcámos outro encontro, sem lugar, sem hora, para nos amarmos, sem amor. Na minha cegueira, nem me ouviste, no teu silêncio. Como este é pequenino, eu tinha prometido o segundo.
Because this is a very little one, and I have promised the second one, so you have to listen to me.
Que também é pequenino.
Which is also very little.
Ainda ontem te vi seminua de lentejoulas, num fato inexistente, onde existia apenas o corpo, aquele teu corpo. Hoje vejo-te num Rolls Royce branco, com um sorriso rasgando, provocante, vermelho do batom. Com um sujeito pequenino, de bigodes de arame, escondido pelo volante. No casino serás a estrela da sorte, para a tua sorte, que pode ser o teu azar na roleta da vida. Na repartição pública, encontrei-te de sorriso falso, escapando sob olho carregado, como se carregasses contigo o fisco do destino. Os filhos que não são teus, à entrada do casino, lá estavas modelo, perfeita, esbelta, beleza grega, de sangue asiático. O elegante Shosan, servindo em restaurante de luxo, vi-te à noite sem maquilhagem, recolhendo à cama quente que divides com as irmãs, de sorte e infortúnio, as adolescentes das fábricas em moto contínuo, a cidade das mulheres, como já uma vez te chamei no outro poema. As roletas transformam tudo nesta cidade. Tudo. Mas tu continuas escrava.
Thank you, Fernando. Well, since I have the microphone, and then I feel like maybe I can just get this opportunity to sing a little bit. You know, you get the advantage of being an MC. I have my friend here who will play for me. Yeah, because... What? Of course, you better get prepared when for the time to come, you know? 就是现在我有麦克风在手，当然就是我自己来唱一首好不好？就是既然大家都还没回房间睡觉的话。 this is my friend, Johnny. Tonight, he's a guitar player, guitarist. 今晚他就是帮我伴奏弹吉他, but actually, he's a very talented. Yeah, not, maybe not too talented with this, thing here. 我是这个没有那么 talent. 可是他其实一个 剧场导演. Actually, he's a director, theater director. So there's a lot of opportunity in Macau. You can see his play actually. 他经常有 剧场表演在澳门. 他导演的剧场. 今天就是要委屈他了. Yeah, because we didn't really practice at all. It's like so I don't know what's he doesn't know what's my key. Oh, so the song I just sang actually is by Bai Guang, is a female singer from the 30s. The name of that song is called Waiting for You to Come Back. But now I am going to sing an English song, Bizarre Love Triangle. Every time I think of you, I feel shot right through with a bottle of blue. It's no problem of mine, but is it problem I find? Living a life that I can't live behind. There's no sense telling me the wisdom of the fool won't set you free. But that's the way that it goes, and it's what nobody knows well. Every day my confusion grows. Every time I see you falling, I get down on my knees and pray. I'm waiting for that final moment you say the words that I can't say. Every time I see you falling, I get down on my knees and pray. I'm waiting for that final moment you say the words that I can't say. Life is fine and I feel good. I'm feeling like I never should. Whenever I get this way, I just don't know what to say. Why can't we be ourselves like we were yesterday? I'm not sure what this could mean. I don't think you want what you seem. I do admit to myself that if I hurt someone else, then I'll never see just what we're meant to be. Every time I see you falling, I get down on my knees and pray. I'm waiting for that final moment. You say the words that I can't say. Every time I see you falling, I get down on my knees and pray. I'm waiting for that final moment you say the words that I can't say. Every time I see you falling, of course, give me some more. Well, anyway, I would sing again, if you want to listen, 21st. Okay, this Thursday, the Literary Festival, Macau Literary Festival, 21st is Thursday, have a whole event at the Art Garden, Macau. There's an exhibition opening, dancing. I will sing a little bit, just a little bit, I promise. And if you're in town, so come to the Art Garden. Actually, it's at the Avenida de Rodriguez. So, and now, I think, okay, I will give, 我现在会把那个舞台还给大家. And we'll now return the stage to all of you. And who? Come on, you really want me to be here for longer? We have our friend here, Gisela, one of our guest poets. Like, thank you for coming to Macau. Thank you for joining us for the Literary Festival.
Nice to be here with you.
Right? We have a lot of fun here. Right? 他也是我们的诗人嘉宾。 他是 Gisela, 那他现在会为我们 read your poem, share
yes,
your poem with us.
I will read my poems, but they are in Portuguese. But first, I will read two other poems from other two female authors, if you don't mind. She's the best. The Friend by Marge Piercy. We sat across the table. He said, cut off your hands. They are always poking at things. They might touch me. I said yes. Food grew cold on the table. He said, burn your body. It is not clean and smells like sex. It rubs my mind sore. I said yes. I love you, I said. That's very nice, he said. I like to be loved. That makes me happy. Have you cut your hands yet? So this is one and the other one. Yeah, sorry. Just a moment. And the other one, it's called Dust If You Must, and it's by the poet Rose Milligan. Dust if you must, but wouldn't it be better to paint a picture or write a letter, bake a cake or plant a seed, ponder the difference between want and need. Dust if you must, but there's not much time with rivers to swim and mountains to climb, music to hear and books to read, friends to cherish and life to lead. Dust if you must, but the world's out there with the sun in your eyes and the wind in your hair. A flutter of snow, a shower of rain, this day will not come around again. Dust if you must, but bear in mind, all age will come and it's not kind. And when you go, and go you must, you, yourself, will make more dust. Okay. So, now I will read my own poems. I'll just say some of the short ones. I have really short poems, so I'll just say them. And they are in Portuguese, so I apologize for the ones who will not be able to understand. So I'll just say some, and some of them are just like one sentence long poems. So. Like, not really haikus because I don't follow the metrics, but you get what I mean. O que perdi em estômago, ganhei em coração. O sol nunca se põe sobre o teu sorriso. Quando me faltar o verão, quando me faltar o verão, tocarei o teu cabelo. Leonard Cohen morreu. Leonard Cohen morreu. Pelo menos tenho o doce de tomate da minha mãe. And I think it's enough. Thank you.
Thank you, Gisela, our guest poet from Guinea-Bissau, right? I just make sure I say the name in a way, not making any mistake. I heard that Carlos Moraes want to be on the stage. Is this true? You really don't want it. I can tell. You really don't want it.
It's because I don't have a mobile phone with poems. I'm an old guy. I still have paper. And I need glasses, yes. Where are they? It's very complicated. And I hope you understand, I'm not an actor. I'm not a reader of poetry. I'm just an author. And I really don't know how to read poetry. And it's in Portuguese. And I will say in English what it is about because it needs a kind of introduction. This makes part of a book, a voyage book. But it's a voyage book. This part happens in Jerusalem. And It's a poem in two parts about Getsemani in Portuguese, Huerto das Oliveiras. It's a Christic poem. É poema crístico. Huerto das Oliveiras 1. Porque dormem tantos homens, vêm-se e dormem, recolhendo as suas grutas. Para que o conforto do sono, quando posso palmilhar a noite e partilhar os furores das criaturas esquecidas? Que extremo amor então exalo e que excelente vontade de me disseminar. Diz-me, meu pai, uma vez mais, não ser a tua voz alucinação, excesso de confiança, poção que sem lembrança engoli, garante-me o que ouvi, alto na alma. Esta noite procuro a calma, pois sei certa a cave funda. É feio o mundo, a rotunda onde voltejo, a tua obra, os homens fúteis que protejo, e algo de errado precinto, algo torto de princípio, água da fonte podre, vitualha de ser nobre que a tua conta consome. Repousaria, finalmente, não fora a incompreensão disto tudo. É o que me faz empreender montanhas e errar no vazio do deserto. Ser pequeno, nada saber ao certo. Desesperado, maduro, andar, sofrer, morrer sem ver futuro, além do céu que me prometo. Talvez tenha chegado perto. Talvez tenha ido longe demais. Talvez não tenha ido suficientemente longe. Talvez me tenha enganado no caminho. Talvez não haja caminho. Talvez não existas e seja a minha dor a criar milénios de memória. Talvez valha a pena. Huerto das Oliveiras 2. Sem me sublime, Pai, aos teus olhos, mas neste desespero de não ser tu, e em cada gesto me saber dependente, a cada milagre dar por mim impotente, nasce-me o desejo de luz, de carregar a tocha e libertar os homens, como parece simples de fazer. Indica-me, Pai, outro caminho que não seja morrer, entregar a vida numa cruz, no lado escuro dos quadros, dos pintores por vir. Não acredito em ti, ou na falsa ponte sob o vazio, onde entrego a minha vida. Virei a ser nada, um ponto de cruz bordado na memória assoberbada dos homens. Sei da tua existência meramente porque sou, e em mim reconheço a semente e chamo-te pai à falta de melhor nome. O teu silêncio ofusca-me a vida e os séculos. Sabes, eu quero a luz, trilhar direito, saber ao certo, erradicar as dúvidas que prometi ter deixado no deserto. Mas não, meu pai, não fui sincero. Há muito para contar, além do erro e da angústia de um destino a que fugir. Há que balir, como os doces animais. Há que rugir, como os demais. E que nadar, e voar, e rastejar, e pela terra incógnita furar. Como se o teu mundo terminasse agora, ou assim a escritura prometia. Mentia. Mas sei-me sublime, Pai, aos teus olhos, na pira do sacrifício. Não sei se compreendes o que insistes em despertar. Tira-lhes a morte e eles, além de si mesmos, nada terão para matar.
Ah!